Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, Shilling's 20.5 billion supplementary budget, MPs push for more funding to sports as they pay tribute to hip-hop's and Cheptegei. The Ministry of Education and Sports is seeking a supplementary budget of shillings 20.5 billion to fund various sports activities, including preparations for Uganda's participation in the forthcoming World Olympic Games, which are scheduled to take place in July. The General Secretary of National Council of Sports, Dr. Bernard Ogwell, told New Vision that all the required due processes for the required supplementary budget have been worked.
In the 20.5 billion, we had put an estimation for supporting the Olympic team, Uganda, for Tokyo, which happens June, July, August, in terms of preparation and participation. The second threshold is to take care of the 8 billion which was reallocated. And then the extra is to support other National Sports Federation activities, which were not catered for in the mainstream budget. This is the summary of the 20.5 billion. And we're optimistic that Parliament has heard us, and when the right time comes for this supplemental presentation, we know they will consider National Cultural Sports.
The Sports Minister, Hamson Oboa, appealed to MPs for support on Thursday. That's when the supplementary request is tabled. The minister told Parliament that he's so optimistic that the 26 Uganda athletes who have qualified for the Olympic Games will be wonders for Uganda. The minister made the remarks while MPs were paying tribute to the Uganda Hippos and Joshua Cheptegei for their outstanding performance. Uganda Hippos, the national under-20 football team, reached the finals of the under-20 AFCON finals in Mauritania. The Hippos fell 2-0 to Ghana. Former national athlete and MP for Otuke County, Julius Achon, urged that if sports activities are adequately funded, Uganda can easily dominate many sports competitions at the world stage. Erute South MP Jonathan Odur urged that the exceptional performance of Uganda Hippos is enough justification that Uganda doesn't need foreigners as coaches for Uganda Cranes. Uganda Hippos coach is Mole Biekwaso, who is deputized by Simeon Masaba. Asuman Basalirwa called for the establishment of a sports university and football academies to help the country in talent identification and nurturing. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.